Today, I'm going to show you how to achieve this natural pink flush look for school. It's flirty, but natural. This will really stand out. If you want to achieve this look, keep watching for more.
Okay, so basically what you want to do is obviously start off with a primer, and I'm going to be using my e.l.f. eyelid primer. Now, when you're on the dance floor and you're talking to your friends, you're dancing with friends, or even dancing with people that you like, you don't really want to go into the bathroom to reapply your makeup, because it just takes time out of, you know, having fun. So, you don't want to go to the bathroom to use the restroom or wash your hands, something like that. You don't really want to reapply eyeshadow or anything like that. So this will keep your eyeshadows lasting a little bit longer. And so next, to use something for the eyeshadow to stick to, I'm going to use my Revlon Clean Shadows and Black Magic. And I'm going to use this matte white color right here. And I'm going to use my e.l.f. eyeshadow sleeve brush. And I'm going to use a little water sprayer to apply this wet. And I'm using my little pixel sprayer thing. I'm almost out of water. I'm just going to spray it on. And then I'm going to take the matte white color. I'm just going to put this on my lid. And I'm going to put this on my brow bone. My inner corner. This will just be a base for everything to stick to better. I'll blend out my finger. Okay, now let's wax down. I'm going to use my Wet n Wild Color Icon Palette, and this is in 246 Greed. I'm going to use an eyeshadow brush like this. This is my e.l.f. eyeshadow brush. And I'm going to use the matte side. I'm going to use this matte pink right here. And I'm going to put this all over the lid as well. That's for the lid, and then I'm also going to take the sparkly pink color. It's a pretty sheer color, so it won't really add much color, and that's not what we're going for. It has a lot of gold sparkles in it, so we're going to try to use that sparkle just to add a nice shine to the eyeshadow. So I'm just going to put that all over the lid. And this color went into the crease, but not too much. So, that's pretty much for the lid. That's pretty much all we really do. And then I'm going to take my blending brush and just blend it. So, I'm going to take my Urban Decay eyeshadow palette. I'm going to use this color called Polyester Bride. And I'm going to use the eyeshadow brush again. I'm going to take that color and just put it on my brow bone to kind of set that base that we use as a highlight. I'm going to put that in the inner corner as well. So that's pretty much it for the eyes. Now what I'm going to do is eyeliner. I'm going to be using my Urban Decay eyeliner in my 24/7 Glide-On Pencil. And this is in Bourbon. It's just brown. Really nice brown. So I'm going to put this on my waterline and I'll be right back. So I just put the brown eyeliner on my waterline and a little bit on the outer corner of my lash line just to smoke it out. And then for mascara, I'm going to use a brown mascara as well. This is an old Wet n Wild one. And they really have no name. It just says 896. They definitely don't sell these anymore. So I'm done with that, and now for cheeks, my Wet n Wild Color Icon blush, and this is in pearlescent pink. I'm going to use my complexion brush and just get that on, and I'm just going to sweep that on my cheeks. I'm just going to get all that product off and just blend it. Now for lips, I already had my E-Lip lip balm on. So now for lips, I'm going to use my NYX Mega Shine Gloss in Smoky Look. just a nice natural coral color with some shimmer. So that's the look. I'll post pictures at the end. I hope you guys enjoy it, and I'll see you all later.
You didn't have to wake up, even up all night, lying there in bed listening to his newborn baby cry. He makes a pot of coffee and splashes water on his face. His wife gives him a kiss and says it's gonna be okay. It won't be like this for long.